Oh, this new drop down is beautiful.
A lot quieter, no?
Yep. The squad's back together again. So you mean I won?
There are four D tiers.
Yep.
Full.
We have to spam that.
Gotcha.
Not.
You can run and bioscan, by the way. I mean, biotrack.
Sir Kevin, drop your weapon, please, sir.
the hit animation. Look at the hammer. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Oh, when you draw your weapons.
Yeah. You know what's the name of the fucking bot? Kovac Peacekeeper.
What?
How do you like the new hammer? How do you like the hammer? Bad. The design.
It's kind of meh.
Kind of meh, right? It looks bulky and it looks like slim. I don't know.
I mean, I like it, but I think they should introduce the other designs. Oh my God.
I tried the knife, and the knife is really fun, but you can't stagger a giant with it. So.
Yeah.
I don't know if you can
but
do
you
it.
You can actually double kill strike as a shooter.
Yeah. Also, I think stamina only counts when you're in combat.
And there's no more oxy.
No more what?
Yeah, you can't like tap in the back of that anymore. It doesn't work. I don't know if the key is here, by the way, I just opened this one.
I totally don't have it.
Oh yeah, I can see it. Oh. That's so good that we can see who has the key,
no? You can still draw because we don't pay attention to it.
It's not good. That you can see it. Worst change by far. what I don't like is that there is so much light net that sometimes I look at some spots and I go blind.
Yeah.
At least in these bright levels.
Yeah, you can't really see much anymore, but I think that's because of the fog.
Let's not do that again! 3, 2, 1, go!
And I heard that the checkpoint system works like host migration. So if you use it, it's basically a host migrate.
Kevin, can we please listen to the audio log?
I don't think there is one here.
There is one here.
Is it?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Can we please have a countdown timer in the next run on? That would be even better, nicer.
No.
I think someone said that in the logs on the Centonian page there was a hint that led towards this date. But I don't know, I didn't check that.
Oh, okay, it's not even an audio log, it's a normal log.
Enjoy.
Oh boy. Did you see that they gave more space for boosters? That
yeah.
You can save up to 20?
There's like a view shake when you shoot now. I don't know if you noticed that. And it's a lot.
I hate it on a machine pistol.
It's on every weapon.
Gives a good spot weight.
Hey, it looks cool, but. What are you gonna get in?
Deactivate it, I think.
Nah, you can. You can deactivate the. Connect the. Deactivated with running and crouching and all that stuff, but it's always when you shoot, it's always there. It's called first person inertia amount, but that doesn't account shooting. You see how they decay when you kill them?
Yeah. Cool.
I don't like the sound. First time I heard it, I thought it was a scout.
Oh, it looks cool. Other than them just disappearing.
What do you mean? Don't human bodies just disappear?
Yeah.
When someone dies? These are the sentry placements, Sam.
Yeah, it's nice.
Is that Ado sentry certified one?
Yeah, man.
Oof.
First sentry is fucking OP now. They changed it from useless to best sentry.
I told you to go deeper, remember? The warden can't attack you if you go deeper, but...
Pepper again, the little teaser.
Why are you really here? To kill me?
Have you played this map, Kevin?
Yeah.
Everything?
Yeah. With bots.
Oops.
Did you play this?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought you didn't. What do you think about this?
Really cool, not gonna
lie. The transition is kinda cool, but I feel like that, I don't know, like switching into like this environment is kinda like, I don't know, kinda weird. Doesn't feel like GTFO to me.
Maybe it ties up with something later.
Probably. I wonder if that's just like a rundown specific thing now, or if we get that all the time.
Maybe the enemigos are coming from there and accidentally teleported into Garganta or whatever it's called.
It's really sci-fi.
You know what I mean? I told us it's wow.
I can barely see the enemies now. Like, if I wouldn't ping them, I. And I already changed all the settings, like the bloom settings and the fog diffusion stuff and all that stuff. But it's still really hard to see stuff. Wonder if that's like...
Have you been killed by a mine, Kevin? You
no.
Go literally blind.
Oh shit. The rest animation is pretty funny.
There's also a pickup animation, by the way, if you pick up a mana shot.
No. Alright, no. Fucking got that out of the way.